Ababeel missile is a surface-to-surface medium-range ballistic missile developed by Pakistan. It is aimed at ensuring survivability of Pakistan's ballistic missiles in the growing regional ballistic missile defense environment, in response to the Indian anti-ballistic missile systems. The missile has length of 21.5 meters and a diameter of 1.7 meters and is designed to carry both conventional and nuclear warheads. According to Pakistani sources, it has multiple independently targetable reentry vehicles, over a maximum range of 2,200 kilometers, 1,400 miles. As such, it would be Pakistan's first missile with this capability. It can carry total 1,500 kilograms warhead, which consists of three standard warheads of 500 kilograms each or five of 300 kilograms or eight maximum warheads weighing 185 kilograms. Ababeel is developed by KRL, which have previously developed liquid-powered Ghauri missile system. From this it can be expected that Ababeel is also a liquid-fueled missile, however some sources suggest that Ababeel is said to be a development of the Shaheen-III airframe and solid fuel motors, but with a payload fairing of enlarged diameter to accept the MIRV warhead. The second stage is also lengthened. If it's really the development of Shaheen-III missile, then the warhead carrying capacity is increased but the range is decreased from 2,750 kilometers to 2,200 kilometers. In January 2017, Pakistan conducted the first test launch of its nuclear-capable Ababeel ballistic missile, demonstrating South Asia's first MIRV payload. MIRVs allow a single missile to deliver multiple warheads against different targets. Development of the Ababeel missile is believed to have begun in the mid to late 2000s, and the missile's design is similar to other Pakistani solid-fuel medium-range ballistic missiles, such as the Shaheen-2 and Shaheen-3, according to CSIS's missile defense project. Unlike those missiles which both have two stages, the Ababeel is a three-stage missile. The BBC reported back in 2010 that Pakistani missile designers were receiving substantial assistance from China in developing MIRV technology. The Ababeel appears to have a large nose cone, which may allow it to carry multiple warheads even if they are slightly larger than normal MIRVED warheads. Acquiring MIRV technology is to defeat India's ballistic missile defense systems. Development of Ababeel weapons system is aimed at ensuring survivability of Pakistan's ballistic missiles in the growing regional ballistic missile defense environment. MIRVs are undoubtedly useful for defeating missile defenses, as they present numerous targets in close range that interceptors must locate and destroy. At the same time, MIRVs are extremely valuable for counter-force attacks, that is, trying to destroy an adversary's nuclear arsenal in a surprise first strike. In that sense, they are extremely destabilizing for strategic stability. During the Cold War, MIRVs greatly exacerbated the nuclear arms race between the two superpowers. The advent of multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicles, more powerful warhead yields, and improved missile accuracy enabled both superpowers to target hardened military facilities. This forced them to build more weapons to ensure the survivability of their arsenals. Both sides quickly came to regret not banning MIRVs before their introduction. And, shortly after the Cold War ended, they agreed to ban all land-based MIRVs in the Strategic Arms Reduction Treaty. That treaty was signed but never went into effect. MIRVs could be especially destabilizing for countries like China, India, and Pakistan. Unlike the Cold War superpowers, Beijing, Delhi, and Islamabad have maintained relatively small nuclear arsenals that are believed to number in the low hundreds, compared to the tens of thousands the Soviet Union and the United States had during the Cold War. That means their arsenals will be especially vulnerable to powerful counter-force capabilities, like MIRVs. Pakistan is not the first country in Asia to test a MIRVED missile. That distinction belongs to China. China had that capability in its 2015 report on Chinese military power. France, Britain, Russia, and the United States also have MIRVED missiles.